Hello everyone, welcome to Basics e-learning. I am going to solve CBSE NCERT textbook for class 10 with a detailed explanation for all the chapters. This is the 8th subsection from problem number 5, exercise 8.4. Problem is like this. Prove that sin a plus cosecant a whole square plus cos a plus secant a whole square is equal to 7 plus tan square a plus cot square a. Though the problem looks little difficult, it's like very easy just to simplify this. So this is like a plus b whole square. Again, this is also of the form a plus b whole square. Just try to simplify, expand both the terms and then simplify. You'll get it very easily. So this is sin a plus cos a, cosecant a whole square, that I am writing it as sin square a plus cosecant square a plus 2 sin a multiplied by cosecant a plus cos square a plus secant square a plus 2 secant a multiplied by cos a. As we know, sin and cosecant are reciprocal, it will get cancelled. Cos and secant are reciprocal, they both will get cancelled. And we know sin square a and cos square a makes 1. So that I am writing 1 plus here I have 2 left over here. And again here I have 2 left, that I am writing here 2. Plus cosecant square a plus secant square a. Right? So the answer here is 7 plus tan square a plus cot square a. But here we are getting 5 plus cosecant square a plus secant square a. That you can write this cosecant square a and secant square a in terms of the tan and cot, the identities we can use here, right? So that I can write it as 1 plus 2 plus 2, that I'll write it as 5, plus cosecant square a, that I can write it as 1 plus cot square a, plus secant square a, we can write it as 1 plus tan square a, right? So this is the problem where we are using all the three identities here. So the answer is 7 plus tan square a plus cot square a. So don't forget to mention all the three identities here, that in the first step I have used sin square a plus cos square a is equal to 1. And in the third step I have used this cosecant square a and secant square a, right? So 1 plus cot square a is equal to cosecant square a, and 1 plus tan square a is equal to secant square a. So in your board exam, 1 mark will be given to the formula. So don't forget to write the formula. For more videos, please do like, share, subscribe to our channel. Let us know your suggestions and queries in the comment box. Thank you.